a wishing well. I wish that we were there.
Now the song.
Met you when I was 12. Met you long before the two of us could know ourselves. Met you long before I knew what love is and how that felt. And now I love you till I say farewell. It isn't easy writing love songs. It isn't easy being you when I know that you're sick and worried. My behavior is concerning. Can't explain the way I'm hurting. Cause honestly, I don't know what the fuck's wrong. I wanna move with you to Paris. Maybe an hour outside of the city center, where we can sit together if the weather's nice enough. Grab a bottle of shitty wine and we can share it. Maybe that's too romantic, a little corny for our tiny little story. Cause if we end up in a two-bedroom, one-story with our little cat, I don't need to get pedantic. A couple lazy buddies, little house, little cat, never saving money. On the couch, sipping Jack, going crazy, honey. Yeah. A couple lazy buddies, little house, little cat, never saving money. On the couch, sipping Jack, going crazy, honey. I think I'm trying hard, trying to focus on these words to make it pretty. Nothing's perfect, so forgive me if my urge to make a strictly loving song about you isn't perfect by and large. Don't think we'll ever grow up, and I don't see that as a problem. See, cause we come from the bottom, so they leave us with no option but to see the beauty when it's rotten. And if it's rotten, so what? Take it and make it our own. We see the broken pieces and these people on this planet. They can treat you so egregious. If we can understand it, at least we don't gotta face it alone. Listen, I make a pledge to you. I don't promise to be anyone. A promise isn't anything. I'm honest if I'm telling you. I'll probably do many things to hurt you. Never intentional, otherwise I'm dead to you. A couple lazy buddies, little house, little cat, never save the money. On the couch, sipping Jack, going crazy, honey. Yeah. A couple lazy buddies, little house, little cat, never save the money. On the couch, sipping Jack, going crazy, honey.